Alright, happy Halloween, everybody. Or almost happy Halloween. Last year I kind of made an ass of myself. I drank a blender full of pork's brain and blood. Made an ass of myself. So this year I'm cranking it down a notch, and I'm going to be doing, with Morgan, the Candied Onion Challenge. I think that's what we'll call it. Candy. So I saw this on Facebook. I'm pretty sure a few of you have at least seen this. It's like a prank that some people made up. You dip an onion in this stuff. It looks exactly the same as an apple. So what I have here is I got 10 white onions, a liter of candied syrup to dip in, and a bunch of sticks for candy apples. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go.
That looks so good. Look at that.
Yeah, that's fun.
Like an air pocket.
Yeah, I want to get in the heart.
That's gonna stab in the throat. This is my plate of candied onions. Oh my god, that's heavy. Come on, Morton.
I don't wanna keep that one.
Alright, here we go. Ready for this? Oh. All right. Not give her kept going. 5, 4, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dust.
The candy part's the hardest. You're making everything stick to the top of my mouth.
Onions.
head.
Man, so good to know. I did two apple. Finished two. How did you finish?
Oh, Jesus.
So that's the candied onion challenge.